Writing blooms flowers for mind, which last forever.